Last month's bridge collapse is being attributed to terrorists, according to MBI. And tighter security measures are now being enacted in and around the city as a result.
Terrorists? That's what they're calling us?
What's the worst thing that could happen?